Okay, the porcupine quills are soft when it's born, and they are the second largest rodent in Alaska, and the quills are used for jewelry and decoration on clothing.